Right. So, after the amazing race that was Australia, it is time for Imola, a circuit which I've never driven on any F1 game before. Let's turn the wheel on, that would help. There we go. So, I'm going to do the same as I've done on the others. I'm going to start with one of the standard setups, do a couple of laps on that, see how it feels, and then again, from the same site, this set of settings feels particularly weird that I downloaded, but we're going to try their settings again, because they seem to be reasonable. New gearbox improvements. I guess we don't get that until we fit the new gearbox. Which I requested a new gearbox last time and it didn't get fitted, so I don't know if that means I get it now. Anywho, Imola. Okay. Got improvements that we can make, it doesn't say. What I'm really hoping is there is one of the track familiarisation drive through the hoop challenges on this one, because it will help a lot. I need to learn what's going on. So, still driving with all the aids off. I'm getting there. Where do I want to be? I get sector times on that one. Okay, let's do that one. Session info. What have we got? 5 laps. Qualifying pace, track acclimatisation, that's the baby you want. Okay. Setup. Setup. And we'll start with balance, we'll switch to increased top speed, and then we'll do the new system. It's a bit shocky. Right. 3 laps through the gates. Optimal first sector time. Activate the DRS. Stay within 2 meters of the racing line. Okay. So let's do a drive out. Then we get one slow lap. Is pedal cam still in the right place? That's okay. Hello, pedal cam. I'm going to have to move. It's not quite looking in the right place, it still feels a little far away. Give me control yet? Give me control. There we go. Presumably that'll be full beans. Glancing to the side at the track map, try and see what's coming next. Whoa, okay. What's coming next is that third, or it's probably second, isn't it? First one. Oops. That's not the DRS button. Chicane, but another left right. My hairpin. Second. Up over the crest to the right, and then I can't remember what's next. Oh, yeah. Fast and then slow around this one. All of them. Really should not step onto the grass there. Chicane feels a bit fifth and third, maybe. That should have been fourth. Thank you. behind me. To garage. Yeah, not so bad. Ooh, that's quite a lot of repair. Under tray. Oopsie, my bad. Let's go increase the top speed. It's a great time. So we're going to go with the same one. I'll try and remember to come into the pits this time. Okay, it's taking it in third. Alright. I guess that's going to be slightly better for the traction. Idiot. That's a significantly quicker line through there, so I got forced off line. Keep drifting wide there. Nice. Come on. Thank you. not flying for me yet around here, is it? Straight off the corner. Okay, and snap in there. Right. Okay, let's see what we can do with this advised setup. Nice cup of tea. I don't want to accelerate time, I want to. This bit go faster, but that's different. There's one very weird thing, and this is okay. Well, what did I damage this time? Okay. Oh yeah, so the front is higher than the rear, which is a little odd. Okay, transmission. Obviously we can tweak that a bit in the car, but let's at least start with the advised. And again, I think they're going full, yeah, full and 1, and 0.5, all the way, 0.2, yeah, 6 and 1, 6, 1 on the antique roll bars, right. Right, that's it. 4, 5. Okay. Excuse me. I will probably change that brake biasing car. Because, I'm much more comfortable with it. There. Again, 23.3, we can't get through 22.5. That feels quite high. Okay. I guess we should do that one again. If we're going to have time. Start a lap at least. and you can see how this feels. So just parking it on the racing line there, Albon. Out of the way. The car feels a lot more stable. Positive. Why do I ever doubt these guys? Okay. Yeah. So one lap, but yeah, that setup felt much nicer. So this is the other thing people are talking about online, is that standard setups seem to be junk. Now I'm assuming I'm miles away, but as of the previous event, I'm not sure I care about that, because everybody's going to go 5 seconds, 10 seconds slower anyway, so... Right. Another message. Right, so let's see if we can do the two of the practice programs, and then we'll do the automated third one. Although I can do with track time, but yeah. Oh. Hang on. Did I just accidentally skip all the practice and go straight to one-shot qualifying? I think I did. Well, I've just made life difficult for myself, haven't I? I'm going to do this a couple of times, because this is all the bits I'd be trying to get right in the practice sessions that I missed, so, you know. to earlier there.
Okay.
I need to turn the AI up. I need to see what times they did as well. They were doing 118s in the first practice session. That has to be a bug, right? Oh yeah, Was I 130? 128? Well, maybe a couple of seconds faster, but I mean that's 8 seconds slower than their first practice sessions. Okay, next event, I'm turning the AI up by, let's say, 10 points. I'll turn it up by 10. I can't turn it up mid-session, so. So, straight into the race. Oh yes, we've got our rivalry breakdown, which we obviously beat in. Got some nice acclaim boost. Oh, he's boosted up to the next level? No, not quite. Okay, well that's all numbers going in the right direction, I suppose. What? Oh, it's a sprint weekend. I hadn't even noticed that. Because I'm an idiot. Okay. So, right, okay, fine. I thought there was a law. Right, okay, so there's still something weird going on in terms of our lap times, but so practice two just gives me an opportunity to get some more green ticks and improve things in here. So, practice programs is what we're after. Stats improvement stuff. What do we want? Normal race pace. Okay. Activate DRS, conserve fuel, competitive cornering speeds. Fuel conservation, so bit of lifting coast. Medium yellow tyres rather than the soft red, so I can't quite hit it as hard. But six around that one.
probably Seb.
Okay, and it's just giving us the conserve fuel one as well. It's getting better. Yeah, okay. Stand on it harder. Oops, not that. Released to the right. Hit the pits, just blat it. Save me a little bit of time, obviously. Okay, so I think that's all three I've done on that program. Still not got that first chicane, but I think the second faster one is better. Apparently that exit button to exit this sequence doesn't work. Small sector, activate DRS, clean sector. I don't know what a clean sector, you just mean no ground the grass. Let's see if my optimal pace is its optimal pace. Yeah, okay, you are down to fourth in there, fine. When are you giving me control? Bloody Seb getting in the way again. Too much corner there. that was better. That was much better. Park it on the apex, Sergio. Nope. Thanks, Sergio. Entirely balking my lap. So all we really need is to nail the climatisation. If I'm doing short weekends and the race is 5 laps, how long is the sprint race? I mean, 4? Seems a bit pointless in being much less than that. How many traces looking? The brake point is getting better. I'm rolling off the brake a little more than I was. Damage to the undertrailing. I think that must be that last right-left chicane going over the curb. Have to turn the... I think the display on here has the... has the underbody listed on it. What am I looking for? I'm looking for... that. According to this, the ice is a bit balked. And that's just saying the overall wear on the engine is orange. 46 on the energy steel. Well, and I haven't used the overtake button yet. Keep forgetting about the overtake button. Okay. 3 out of 5 on that one. So, earn points for each lap completely within the target time. Oh, so that's why I'm supposed to do 5 laps. Okay. So that was fine. Optimal first sector. Well, let's try that one again. And try that chicane in third gear again and see if it gives us that first sector, because that's definitely where we're losing. Yeah, 30 then, just take your time. Is that said again? No. back too early. Foot in. Oh no. Oh, come, what was that? Wow, just... That's like a lifetime battle or something, isn't it? Second, clearly.
Wait, go.
Raked. I don't think so. I think we are probably.
Yeah.
Oh, that lap I did. So what have we got? We've still not got any first sector. And we're not going to get enough time. So I'm up 2 seconds better again on that soft. But something. I mean, tell me if I'm missing something off this thing. Because I've missed several obvious things in other boots. Oh, he says just making the chat window a bit more visible just in case anybody is actually watching. Decides to yell at me and go, "You doofus, it's this." I mean, yeah, practice with low fuel, but qualify with low fuel, right? I'm properly confused. Okay, so we're making the development cheaper. Good. Okay, now I see, yeah, now I understand that bit now. Finally up to six. Yeah, you are. Excellent. Good. Oh, we're not quite up to seven. Okay. But more is, bigger numbers better. Something. Sprint. So you have an opportunity to practice getting off the line, and this sets the main grid. So if there's a firmware up, there might be a firmware update for the wheel that updates the graphics on that display. That display that you can't see. Yeah, sorry. Gives me tyre wear, and then there's a car map that shows me damage. And it's showing the power unit as a whole as being orange, but the outside bit of the car that you see on there that I've damaged on the other tray does not appear to have a section on the graphic for it. So. Maybe a firmware update in the world. Which I think means I need to spin up a Windows VM. Start spray. Okay. Why am I pointed at such a... getaway, I need to lose six places. Three laps, huh? Kinds of annoying, isn't it? Can't afford to take the front wing off completely. Oh, come on, you can't just drive into the side of me. Way too much. I'm going to break that out. I've got to take a different line through there in order not to get. Some of the braking points they're using are just bizarre. Or was that me? Tell me, was that me? Was that me? Thank you. That'll do. Okay. So the start wasn't too bad. And then, yeah, the usual mess and losing front wings and something weird going on with the AI. Still, I'm going to have to do a clip show, aren't I? Can't be bothered. I mean, massively, massively early braking into that last corner a couple of times. Drop to sixth, back up to first again. What I could do with is not dropping down to sixth at the start. A better start. But not a good start. Meh. Onwards and upwards. Messages. Nothing worth reading. Pointless. Not particularly immersive or... I suppose it took less work to implement than the hot laps thing in terms of the developers, but it feels about as pointless. Yada yada yada. Yada yada yada. So we don't have Oh, come on. Barely. Oh. Got away with that one. Couldn't get away with that. Tucking behind Hamilton there. It was Hamilton, it was Ross. It matter. George. sure it was necessarily his fault. Whoa. Yeah. Miles too early. It's an easy overtake, but oh, inside curb. I don't know what was going on there. Breaking the DRS?
Yes.
Just totally outbreak myself into there. I'm gonna do that. First.
you get?
Does it sound weird that you're too relaxed to forget to turn? See, I'm seeing the engine damage. I'm not really accelerating very much in 8th gear, am I? It's that inside again. Trying to nip a bit too much. Don't need to. Should be a sixth. Could be a sixth. Well, let's try it. Zero out. But it's okay because they'll back off around this corner for some reason. Well, there we go. Both races starts first, finishes first. Loses 7 places off the start.
Yay for flashbacks.
Oh, at some point I'm going to make a decision to limit the number of flashbacks, and then things is going to get really interesting, because losing the entire front wing in the pits, race over. Oh, blimey, look at that. That's rather grubby, isn't it? I suppose only the bits missing off the nose of the car as well. Yeah, smooth driving, that's me. Yeah. What ifs? Ooh. Who got the fastest lap? Nobody. Interesting, okay. Does that mean it was just somebody outside the top 10? Moves into second. Good. And we've passed. Look. I mean, I should change the team name to something sensible, but I have no idea what. Answers on a postcard, please. Finish the race and penalty free. I think I was just penalty free. I think I got a one. Good enough. we moved the team up to level 7. Me. I need to watch some of these back and find out what that box on the left. Hang on, hang on. There. It's all more or less me pointing at it. I don't know why I'm struggling. This one. I think these tyres go red and sort of lines come up when they start sliding, when it starts losing traction. And I don't know if the box in the middle actually is showing you what I'm seeing in terms of the wear and tear on the ice. And then there's a G meter and a brake and throttle, so you've got a fire brake and throttle on there as well. Still not figuring out what we're going to put in that bottom left corner. Again, answers on a postcard. Use this because it's easier. Activities. Oh yes, right. So, what do we got? Okay, so we set the activities first, and then we can move time, and then we can set some more. Energy still positioning. Improves the vehicle's overall center of mass. Set the next thing going. So I'm having my stitches out and my nose tomorrow, hopefully, and once that's done, hopefully that clear all of this lot out. And I will stop coughing so much and be breathing better, and so less noise of me breathing rather than actually talking about rubbish. So let's set some activities. What have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 days. I could fill all 9 with a 3, 4, and 2. Focus this one is on the powertrain. Durability again, should we need it. PR. That's time. Oh, Miami. Excellent. So we're going to get to play on another track that we've never given before. Thank you. The MGOH is the bit that we are struggling with currently. It's going to be the same, isn't it? Positive effects would be slightly increased. It doesn't really feel like it compels you to do it, does it? We're not really doing pit stops, so we don't really care about our life. Does it not remember my colours between? Yeah, okay, we'll stick with that. Can I change the clips?
Yes, I can.
Just wondering if one of those blacks would be blue. Any difference? Why do I care?
Yeah.
It's okay. Durability equipment upgrade. Excellent. Yay. But it's the end of the pump, we can do two of them, so. Autocross. Okay, let's have a look at what the autocross is.
Let's
jump out of our comfort zone. Drive through some gates. 49 gates. Okay. Fine. Whoops. Okay, you don't fail, you just... Oh. terrible.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, I don't get a three tries out of it.
Yeah, no, of course we're doing that again.
That's better.
Okay.
We're happy. More numbers going bigger.
No.
I think that will do us. So, next time.
What have we got? 5th of May.
I'm engaged to you on. So we might get one. We might get MGUH before the Grand Prix after Miami. So yeah, Miami. Twisty turny, really fizzy little underpass bit section, massive long straight. And as I said, another track I've never driven at, so I'm actually going to do the same thing. I'm going to do not drive it in my other career, so next time will be me learning it from scratch and seeing how we go. I thought it worked out quite well today. Ah, before I forget, settings. AI difficulty 25. Why can I not change that? Is locked while adaptive AI is set to amateur beginner. So it's. Right, so turn the adaptive AI on. Okay, so it was thinking 25. Okay. 35 then. I said I was going to go at 10. If it was on adaptive, I have no clue what it's going to be doing all the way through. It says easy is 20 to 39, but I think we've gone up by 10 points. And as it's a new track, let's leave it at that. If I get first again, I will up it by another 10. I think that should be fair to keep it a challenge. So. Yeah, I will see you next time, hopefully Tuesday. See you next time.